yesterday we ended up going down to the Progress Show and spending a whole day down there, so that was pretty fun. Saw a lot of cool stuff and talked to a lot of great people. Today I'm down here at the River Farm and with the 4630 and the 20-foot Batwing HX20 mower. It's going to take most of the day for me to mow all this. Dad's spending the day doing stuff around the farm with Barry, one of our landlords. That's always cool when one of our landlords comes out and actually spends his last vacation day for the season with us, so that's always cool. So they're going to mess around with some irrigators and do some odd stuff around the farm while I go around and mow all this over at the river. I may venture over into Stark County, depending on how long this takes me.